he's probably going to make finals. Like, again, yeah. it's a difference in terms of perspective, and we now get the young gun.
So which of my champions?
Do I Vex? Okay.
Vex is good. Vex is good. Vex is good. Syndra. Syndra. You play Syndra, right?
Yep.
Vex is a good entry. Syndra was changed a tad bit. Dayana is alright.
She just got a little passive, right?
I think all your champions are fine. Whoever you play.
Annie still.
I mean, I play Brandon, Annie, so you know, play all. Yeah,
they're all fine. Wherever you want.
Lee Sin's okay. Riven, you can play. Silas.
Riven, I don't have mechanics for anymore. What should I ban?
Pantheon, play Pantheon. Kaboom them.
Who should I ban?
Ban whoever, Zed or...
Who's strong mid lane right now? Maybe Yasuo... Yeah, Zed. That's good.
I want to play it.
But we'll stop, we're banning you out as well.
That's what I'm saying.
I've seen your Zed jungle.
It's fucking, it's just on point, isn't it? And then they ban my Garen.
I've seen your Garen.
Did they buff Garen? It feels like unbeatable in top lane.
He's always been like that.
Well, at least I was scared then. You don't play him in top lane. Is him outranked in Flex?
Yeah.
Bronze. Possibly.
We're playing in April, I think, around that time. Don't even joke.
Double jungle tax. Go carry.
Yeah.
That's it. That's yeah. Yeah. Take.
Yeah. Yeah.
No. Please don't do it.
You sure?
I mean, I'm very supportive of the champion pool, but not that one. That shouldn't be benched.
I don't think I won one game with that guy.
As it is a good champion if you learn how to play it. Should have picked up bloody better champion.
Wait, we have a bronze, so they have a plat. Doesn't make sense.
Who's their plat?
No, don't worry. Oh.
That's bot lane's problem.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it will soon be your problem. Don't worry.
Oh, don't worry. I'm just beating you.
Why has this fucking qualm so much, man?
That guy's not just plat, he's diamond 4, man.
Death bomb problem, innit?
Yeah.
He's just plat in flex.
Oh, he gets carried. Let's go, let's show them. Hey, let's come edge again.
Lux is bronze. Oh, we're going?
We always go in. Especially
yeah,
in
but... It...
I don't have a stun, by the way.
I've got my fear.
Oh shit, you should go first. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, we got some.
I got two flash, I got two flash.
Let's run away, let's run away.
I made a plane, guys. I got the plane.
Perfect. I can expect more than that, man.
Alright, guys, that's my quarter done, yeah? I've done two plays.
I've done two plays?
Yeah, I got two flash. But they better carry now.
Who flashed?
The bot lane.
And
both of them. What? Tali didn't. Was Kai'Sa and Lux, no?
I got no idea.
I mean, if they're flashing you later, I'm taking no liability. I'm pretty sure it was this.
He did make the play though.
Well, then there was no flash from Stefan, so I'm disappointed. Man. Normally.
I didn't understand. What was I going to flash in? Flash a fucking long time.
You flash auto attack. Do you not know?
That would have been suicide. Ah, this guy's killing me.
Right, so this Lux is bronze, so pick on this Lux, I guess.
From making the plays to being a play.
Okay, I thought you were in a weak level one.
Yeah, supercharge is over. Yeah, that's what it says.
Yeah, so do I accept charge now, or
no, wait.
Action required is...
Wait. Come back next week.
Don't.
Yeah, next week.
What, are you busy, that's fine.
As in, it'll take a week for next supercharge.
Required.
Next week.
Okay, so leave it. Ignore it.
Oh, why did I do that?
Why the hell does this guy beat me? I'm a tank!
I said 20.
I also said 20 strong level one.
She's got dash here, watch out, you've got dash.
That's good.
Oh no, Hecarim's coming. Oh no, him up. Don't worry. We got this. It scared me a little bit. That means Hecarim might come top here. Hecarim's mid. Oh no. Okay. Give the Hecarim everything. The Lux is rotating.
Not fat fingered up.
I think we should have done a normal for Stefan to warm up.
It's my second champion. I play as the champion. But still. That was a... had a fat finger on lag.
It's missing.
She keep running into us, it scares the hell out of me.
But jungler's rotating bot, just get ready. Oh,
can I go?
Yeah,
miss back.
Oh no.
What? What? Nice. Go, 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 go. Nice. Kill her, kill her. She got no mana.
Auto, auto quicker. Oh, I hit the man of the minions.
Mid might look for it. Top might run. Okay.
Mid's missing again. Coming bot. With my ult. Is this bush warded?
Yeah, I can put a ping.
It's not. Unless they rewarded it recently.
Oh, they're coming now.
Ooh. How are things there, Dragon? Check on.
Oh, I'm so dead.
Oh. Unless you're not.
Almost got him.
Oh, look at mid.
Nice.
There you go.
They're going to stop you.
Missing unit, might be doing crown. Nope. Did he go topside?
Hakun. He came from topside.
He went back
to topside.
Okay, I'm gonna look mid, I'm gonna look bottom, look bottom.
They got a wave.
Yeah. That's a thing.
I'm dead. Oh, okay.
You going big? She got
him. Missing top?
Didn't need to flash.
I did.
Oh, right.
I did. Should pass with me. He's taking your blue? Fuck him. Yep. Okay, I reset it. Can't really stop him there. Hey mate, you want to look? I don't know how much HP you got.
I am fairly low.
Where
should I go from?
Nice.
Things control the mate. Control the mid.
Take it.
Thank you.
Nice. Not very cool. Now I need to push. Oh, PSTP. Push it.
Oh, gosh. Well, she fucking hurts now. Hecarim was around there.
Hecarim bot.
Fuck.
Lost everything. Fat wave.
Choo choo.
Akron stayed bot, cancelled his recall.
He's going back to his jungle.
Missing top. He's probably roaming mid. Yeah, he's roaming mid. Oh, look at me. If, no, I don't know.
I've got no ult. I don't know what I'm doing.
Shall wait for me.
As in, it would have been warded.
Yeah, I'm looking in. Where is he? Where is he? He was somewhere here. Probably come back up. Oh, yeah. Do you think I can kill top? Or is he strong? You can kill him, yeah.
Hecarim's here. Going to mid. With Lux.
I'm going to pretend to clear the ward. He'll probably come to me.
No, I'm going in already. I'm in already.
Oh.
Ekram's gonna come down here.
Let's wait a minute. Nice.
What was Ekram? What did you say? Pinga?
They're either on
Dragon. He wasn't mid.
They're near Dragon. Yeah, they're doing it.
Don't do anything, or...?
No,
leave it.
Akron's bottom side jungle, they're gonna dive on your bot.
Seven, how much turrets have you got?
No.
I need to drop it, I'm gonna drop a mid.
Okay, we get that one at least. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, we got that one.
Nice. 3-2, not too bad.
One was executed.
Pumping down the pressure, man, on this bot lane, I ain't gonna lie.
It's about the third dive, so...
Missing top.
Hecarim behind you? Oh, not Hecarim, what's his name?
I'm not gonna match it. Well, more like I can't match it.
Hecarim might be coming top.
Hecarim is top. Hecarim's here somewhere. Top.
Back on top. Back on doing clown stuff. Back on might be coming mid or taking Bubbin's camp.
The blizzard.
I don't have a ward. Yeah, they're invading.
Okay, look at bombs.
Mid's missing. Hecarim's
probably on
wolves.
I'm going in.
I'm going here. Oh, I'm too far.
No, you can still. It's alright.
We can't nice. Follow.
No. Oh, did we get it? No, we didn't. Oh, close. So close. Oh shit. Close.
going on Abby. Oh, okay, never mind.
Oh, now I'm dead as well. Oh, we got him.
Do it. Lux is low.
Ooh, so good. Unlucky. Very lucky.
Didn't have my ult.
And there you have it. Welcome back, everyone, to the State Farm Analyst Desk here in the Chase Center ahead of our 2022 World Championship Final with T1 and DRX.
Talking a minute.
Well, I think we give this one up, to be honest.
Never heard a louder cheer in a League of Legends venue. Yeah, we've been in a lot of venues. Never have we hit a decibel level that large, and never has it preempted the name. I mean, everyone knew where we were going, but if that doesn't describe a picture of Faker's legacy for you, I really don't know what will help you understand at that point.
Yeah.
I
was legitimately getting emotional.
Oh, shit, background things, yeah.
Hold up, like the energy from the DRX players, and then when you win to Death's name, and like everyone erupted, like part of you
was... Okay.
Hecron might go bot.
I did.
Yeah, that was my fault.
They've been around for so long now. It's such a fantastic point of emphasizing where they started and where they are. And it's such an amazing story, and it's really incredible to be here.
Oh, their vision.
To see them play against each other today, like it's both bittersweet and amazing.
Nice.
Because you know only one.
No.
Or someone. Oh, nice.
That, like, this is one of the best world championships.
Nice again.
Thanks. Oh, shoot.
Award there.
Oh man, I need to get back to farming. I'm really behind. Really behind.
Farm time, man. Don't worry about farm.
I can look, you guys, if you want to go.
Yeah.
I want to go.
Nice. Oh. For my ass. Alright, let's go.
Mm-hmm. The gank class top lane. I don't know if you can win this. No.
No base left. Ah, no, nice.
Nice. Very nice. Clean as fuck that was, man.
I had to walk in so I can get
that. That was not clean. I had to flash in to heal you. and exhaust that guy.
We got it done, though. We made clean.
And then I ended up getting killed. Fine. As long as it goes down on our team, we're good.